All right, we call the meeting of the committee to order. This is the meeting of the committee of Senate Committee on Investigations and Government Operations. Move the first bill.
Senate Bill 273B by Senator Larkin would exempt the purchase of general aviation aircraft from sales tax. This is referred to finance.
Any discussion? This is Bill Arena.
I'm voting negative.
Bills reported. To fund the next, one, two, three, four bills will all be going to finance.
Senate Bill 2762A by Senator Reisenhofer would create an income tax credit for the cost of rehabilitating distressed commercial properties. This is referred to finance.
Second. Bills reported.
Senate Bill 3848A by Senator Young would allow the current state low-income housing tax credit to be refundable. This is referred to finance.
Discussion. Bills reported.
Senate Bill 3850 by Senator Savino would provide a tax credit for businesses that purchase flood insurance. This bill is referred to finance.
Bills reported.
Senate Bill 4307 by Senator Marcelino would suspend the statute of limitations for taxpayers filing for a refund when they are unable to manage their affairs due to a physical or mental impairment. This is referred to finance. This is a taxation and finance departmental bill.
Discussion? No. Bills reported.
Senate Bill 4317 by Senator Marcelino would amend the civil rights law to clarify the definition of service animals for persons engaged in training the service animal and granting them the same rights as a person with a disability with a service animal.
Bills reported.
Senate Bill 4335 by Senator Young provides a tax credit for the production of cellulosic ethanol of 25 cents per gallon for the first, after the first 40,000 gallons are produced. This is referred to finance.
Bills reported.
Senate Bill 4783A by Senator Marcelino would amend the executive and not-for-profit corporation law to provide clear and concise requirements and procedures to ensure that compensation paid to executives and not-for-profits that are funded by the state are reasonable and not excessive.
I'm sure this bill is very popular.
I'll vote with Eric.
Bills reported.
Senate Bill 4920A by Senator Grisanti would repeal the sales tax on livery services starting on September 1st, 2015. This is referred to finance.
Bills reported.
I'm in the negative.
Senate Bill 5115A by Senator Marcelino would clarify and strengthen the powers of the not-for-profit boards of directors. Senate 5222 by Senator Marchione would establish that sales tax on ATVs and snowmobiles is based on the residency of the purchaser. This is referred to finance.
Discussion.
Senate Bill 5673 by Senator Reisenhofer would require any agency appealing a FOIA lawsuit that has to be filed within 30 days.
Can't resist this as nothing to do with. Nope. Bills report.
Senate Bill 6206 by Senator DeFrancisco would name the wood frog as the state amphibian.
Bills report.
I'm without rec on that one.
Senate Bill 6434 by Senator Klein would allow the State Liquor Authority to require a licensee guilty of selling alcohol to minors to purchase and use an electronic ID scanner.
Discussion. Bills reported.
Senate Bill 6457 by Senator Gallivan would extend Wyoming County's mortgage recording tax for 2 years.
Move the bill.
Bills reported.
Senate Bill 6498 by Senator Ketchik would extend Greene County's mortgage recording tax for 2 years. Senate Bill 6549 by Senator Seward would extend Herkimer County's mortgage recording tax for 2 years. Senate Bill 6587 by Senator Little would extend Warren County's mortgage recording tax for 2 years.
Move the bill.
Senate Bill 6723 by Senator Breslin would extend Albany County's hotel motel tax for 2 years.
Move the bill.
Senate Bill 6840 by Senator Amaro would extend Yates County's mortgage recording tax for 3 years.
Move the bill.
Senate Bill 6925 by Senator Breslin would extend Albany County's mortgage recording tax for 2 years.
Move the bill.
No support.
Senate Bill 6945 by Senator Amaro would extend Steubenville County's mortgage recording tax for 3 years. Senate Bill 6962 by Senator Marcelino would require that the advertised price for admission tickets show the full price, including charges and fees.
I'll be with that recommendation.
I thought you'd want that.
I didn't vote against it. Just wanted to get some more information on it.
Right.
Thank you.
No problem. I'm going to please do a first read.
Yes, sir.
All bills, otherwise, unless they got a finance, all on the first reading. Thank you. Meeting is adjourned.